How many ice cream cones does a cruise ship go through in one cruise? In a 7-day cruise, it is said that on average, a large cruise ship can go through 20,000 ice cream cones, 45,000 eggs, 1,800 pounds of coffee, and 9,000 pounds of lettuce.